The scientific environment itself, there's a lot of great principal investigators or PIs that are doing really cutting edge research. I think this university puts research first, and it's one of the top research institutions in the country, and that's one of the factors that drove me to apply here as well.
Science is ever changing, it's a field of progress, and being on a campus like this, this really provides a good platform for that.
Preeminence funding and the rate at which they were growing and hiring faculty just doing really cool research just blew me away to the point where I knew I had to be here.
The College of Medicine is part of a larger complex, which is a health science center, and involves a number of different colleges. Different colleges all contribute to the research enterprise and into training the next generation of scientists.
I really wanted to be somewhere where I could push myself, and I knew I would be pushed to sort of maximize my graduate school career.
What drew me to the University of Florida was that the labs were so diverse, but they all had the same overall idea where they would really foster collaboration and educating students, and they took the time to teach me, and it was just, I really enjoyed being in that environment.
We're one of the few universities that have all of the major disciplines on one campus, so that you can draw on that expertise as your research evolves. You're not limited in your collaborations.
Walking around the Health Science Center, realizing that within 5 minutes you're in a hospital, and you're in the hustle and bustle of it all, and you're able to meet with clinicians, you're able to actually see medical procedures, and I thought that was incredible.
Science here is a social interaction. There is a vast range of opportunities of talks you can attend, guest speakers from other universities, from industry.
I think that's one of the real strengths of the program are our students in that sense of community and that they, you know, provide that infrastructure that the students can then go and discover and take risks and not be afraid to fail because they have this support system within.
We have kind of a buddy system. We have weekly meetings the first semester where you go through all the issues that you might have in your transition. And so before I even knew it, I was part of this Florida family, and I haven't looked back once. So that was really great.
I wanted a place where I could afford the cost of living. The stipend at the biomedical science program at University of Florida is very good, and it allows us to live without stress. We can focus on our work and also taking time away from work to relax and, you know, have hobbies and spend time with family and not have this overhanging dread of more student loans and being in more debt.
This combination of being next to nature, being in a community that has some tradition and a really passionate group of people who are working to move that community forward really suited me well.